Today, I'm going to customize this basketball. Let's get started. For my first time customizing a basketball, I feel like I did pretty good. Subscribe for more.